Alright, we're about to get ready to enter the Battle of the Bulge. So, we in some snow.
Since Turner was killed and I got promoted, it's Christmas. We're digging into the Ardennes Forest in Belgium. So cold, we're pissing ice cubes. Gonna be one hell of a fight.
I honestly don't want to be Pearson second.
With Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Yeah, that's the thought you gotta have, because, I mean...
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Oh, and Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit I yellow.
This ain't the time.
To Turner.
Turner!
Turner! You lucky son of a bitch.
And then, man.
Always first,
right?
Keep eyeballing on me. Yeah, get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy!
Easy. You're corporal now, huh? You know, see how fucking easy it is. Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah, Port's the most summer replacement. The poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions, I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, Phillips?
Oh, yeah. Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? I could be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Oh, shit. Incoming.
Aiello, get back in the MG. Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply him.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, then I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
What is wrong with him? Like, what is his problem? He done went through some crazy junk. He done seen what shouldn't be seen.
Fellas.
Looky here. It's a regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
What'd you bring us? Chocolate? Dry socks?
Shit. Cross over the hill. 12 o'clock. Gun jam! Daniels, take him out!
You ain't got to hit me twice. I was already on that. Because I am a sniper. Just want y'all to know that. Is that it?
There's another.
Yeah, I see him.
Great shooting, Daniels. That Kraut won't be reporting back.
How the hell are they getting past the 88?
You better go check in at the command.
I don't see nothing.
What the hell was that all about?
Was that us? They got him!
Where the command tank? Oh, they gave me an M1 Garand this time instead of a pistol.
Oh, Corporal, I got a treat for you. This is Howard.
Mm-hmm. So, how?
Make your acquaintance.
So, G.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer. Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. Can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flat boys got their hands full.
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the run.
Yeah.
No, I was already over here.
Think it's over. You all right?
I'll live. They're softening us up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.
Front armor's inbound and they cut our line.
There's a radio and old CP. You can find fire support. I'll get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
Hey, you can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens. Nothing new.
If you say so.
Hey! O's an NCO. Give up my stripes to be here. Now we need to move. Now!
Lead the way.
What's going topsy-turvy?
Wait until I punch you in our nose.
Hey, you get it done.
Howard dies, we're all screwed. Daniels, let's go. Crowds are coming.
Germans!
Enemy infantry coming from the woods.
Get to the radio.
Nah, so
help me get this radio. Enemy near the tree line.
Help you get it.
I got it. It's shot to hell.
This is gonna take some time. Keep them occupied.
Easy for you to say.
Check out.
I can't let them get close. Okay.
Cover me! Shit! Shit!
We're standing
here! Keep out of
here!
We're surrounded! Daniel! Keep on top!
Howard, you gotta hurry!
Taking fire!
Everybody taking fire.
Coming from the woods.
Half of these people I can't even see. Why y'all had me do it? Why he couldn't do it?
Rover Joe! Rover Joe! This is Dagwood White 5 requesting close air support. Over!
Copy that, Dagwood White 5. Air support is already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you've reached the target area.
Copy, command. We'll adjust once these heavies are safe. Course change complete. We're 3 minutes out from target location. Let's keep these heavies clean.
As I said once before,
fire.
I cannot fly a plane.
Maneuvers to avoid flak. Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds.
No, we're not inverting nothing. That'd be the reason I can't fly.
Let's get near the front of the flight group. Looks like the flak is letting up. Keep your eyes peeled for crowds. Bandit inbound, 2 o'clock high.
I see him.
Let's keep them off those bombers. Break formation. Another group at 9 o'clock, coming in fast. Hey, there's a crowd on the tail.
Planes is just hard to me. Especially like warfare and plane. The rest of them. Dang, it's a lot. Dude, I'm supposed to be following. Got one. Two. Come on. Get shot out of the sky, playboy. About to crash into one. Got two more. All they need to do is stick into it. Got him.
approaching the target area. Give those heavies some room. Cut the chatter. Form up on me. Command, this is 509er. We've cleared the heavies and are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe! Rover Joe! This is Dagwood, White 5! We're getting overrun! Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood, White 5. Aircraft inbound, 50 miles out. Over.
Let's get out of here! Move!
Hit it, hit it, hit it, hit it. What's this man? Remember that guy. I was trying to get it through the crack.
Buddy,
MG, get out of the open.
Send it this way.
You have eyes on that tree line. Ain't no enemies here. Any minute.
Pearson, you got to
call him out.
Move into the trees.
You blind? There's no enemies in sight.
Heavy armor. We're gonna need more tanks. Don't let them draw you out.
Call him out.
I'm gonna get my health back.
Let me know the position. Call him out. He's targeting Smoke Aiello.
Yep, y'all gonna take that. Come on, that's right. Hurry up. I got hit. I'm about to say, I can't get that far over there. Pearson done went off the deep end.
Everyone all right?
Ask me after my ears start ringing.
I can't feel my hand. It's because I'm sick.
Oh, thank God.
Russian for you, Corporal. The longest Pearson been out of this goddamn mind.
That's above my pay grade.
Probably get a medal for it.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now.
Daniels, take those crowds to Boston's, eh?
Yes, Sergeant.
And be quick about it.
I've seen that look before. It's right before Casmarine. We're on our own, boys.
Despite Pearson's best efforts to kill us, we made it and defended the convoy. Stopped the enemy's Hail Mary dead in his tracks. Turner would have been proud.
Well, I wish Turner was still here, because we got Pearson, and Pearson don't care about nothing. So, we're going to continue, and I'm pretty sure we're nearing the end. So, don't go nowhere. Just stay right there.